This is from an iPhone 5. This works with other screws as well. Basically, it's pretty simple. But basically, you take a little piece of duct tape or some kind of tape, stick it over the screw, take your screwdriver. This is, of course, the Pentalope screwdriver. Stick it into the spot where it's supposed to go. And then starts twisting. And there you have it.